The American transportation system started with horses and boats. Then the railroad system was built. Later, the highway system was developed, linking people and places across the country.
If you ever plan to motor west, travel my way, take the highway, that's the...
Today, transportation in the United States includes everything from container trucks to airplanes to buses and motorcycles. Now, let's take a trip through time and explore the history of what moves America.
Get the full story and learn English at voaspecialenglish.com.